Well, not much I love better than having a day off work. I figure the very first thing I do is get both the hot rods out, let them at least sit out in the daylight rather than being locked up in the shed all summer, since they wind up being locked up out here all winter anyway. So I'm going to pull both them out. Alrighty, that gives me a little space to work in, and it gets the old girls out of the house, into the real world, and that's a beautiful thing.